Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 8th episode of the 3rd and final season of Fruits Basket. Last episode, we got the backstory of Akira and Ren and Akito and the Zodiac Kids and how dark and twisted and messed up it was. It was oof, that's what that was. It was crazy. And the box that Akito had that supposedly had Akira's soul in it that Ren really wanted. It was a mess. Let's be real, it was a total mess. And we ended with Akito stabbing Kureno. I was like, no freaking way. What's gonna happen from here? So yeah, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Look. He's going out into the rain. Something that he absolutely hates. Ugh. Because I have a feeling that he felt it. Perhaps. It's the only thing I can assume. I wonder if they all could feel something like that. So you can usually tell when someone is born. Can they tell when someone's dying too? Because let's be real here, that was a really deep stab. That was like full blade. Full blade in the lower back. I mean, there's a chance of missed vital organs, but I don't know. It's tough. That's really tough. And the thing that surprises me the most, though, is he just stood there. He did not fall down. He did not drop. He's like, no. Go get Akito. Don't let her get away. I was like, that's impressive. Oh, here we go. Oh, blush. Oh. I was gonna say, go after him. There we go. Don't let him walk away from this. Oh, the revelations. cat ears. I don't support, but let's go with Kureno. That's kind of a, that's a more pressing matter than a flashback. I'm sorry. I just, let's go with God. Is he okay? Did he drop? Ooh. Squirts a squirt, yes. Adorable. Kyoko was amazing. Oh. He sucks. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Oof. It's ridiculous, but it's how little kids feel, so. Oh, and that was the hesitation. Oh, God. Oh my God. See, he was literally there. Oh my God, that is rough. My God, the guilt he must feel over that. It's just unbelievable. I can't even imagine. God, unbelievable. Oh, rough. Even imagine. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Nope, definitely did not end well. No, there's no way. There's no way she said that. It was probably for never visiting before this. That's what happened. Okay. Yeah, that clearly broke him. That's where it happened. That's where that came from. Oh my God. Everything on Yuki. Triggered. Right, Tor, what's your response going to be to this? Oh. Okay. Full backstory. Come on, Toru. Gotta put an end to this. Please put an end to this. Duke's gonna hear. Guy says no way. Showing up with a knife. She still has it. Just as they both left. No way. You gotta be kidding me! Oh, the frustration. It's very high right now. So many things! So many things! Still do not know what happened with Kureno. Potentially bleeding out right now, we don't know. Yeah, the backstory with Kyo, brutal, no doubt. Toru's still like, yeah, it doesn't matter. Still love you. And then he runs. My god, that was rough. These cliffhangers, though, these are killing me. Like, I love cliffhangers. Because they do this to me, but I hate it at the same time. Oh! Oh, God! So much frustration right now. I want her to just grab Terminator Cat, squeeze him, and bring him inside. That's what I wanted. So now we have the cliffhanger of wondering what's gonna happen with the Kito and Toru. Joy! Oh, I gotta wait a whole week for that now? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, why? Oh! That was a lot. That was a whole lot to deal with, that episode. Whole lot of self-loathing and pity there from Kyo. Like, again, understandably so, but wow, that was hard. That was hard to watch. Like, I totally understand the guilt he feels for letting Kyoko die there. Or for how he feels over that, for not reaching out and grabbing her. I totally get that feeling. I totally understand it. Oh, though. That was a lot. That was a whole freaking lot. Oh, wow, it was a great episode. But what is going on with Kureno? He was stabbed. Is he dying? Is he okay? Did they save him? That is... It's gonna bug me for another week now. It's gonna be 2 full weeks before I know what happened to him. Oh! And now we have to worry about Toru's life. Well, that's fun. I guess we will find out next week. I can't wait. Oh, I hate this wait. It's so long. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.